गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन? यस। एस्टरडे इन हिंदी क्लास व्हाट वी लर्न? लेटर अ आ। यस, सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट लेटर ई। ई से इमली, ई से इमली। ओके, so how to write a children, let's see. Star number 1, star number 2. Okay, so like this you have to write. Star number 1, star number 2, star number 3, star number 4 and star number 5. Letter A. A se anar. A se anar. Okay, the next letter A. A se arm. A se arm. Star number 1, star number 2, star number 3, star number 4, star number 5, star number 6. Okay, A se arm. A se arm. I will repeat once again, children, how to write a letter C. Star number 1, star number 2, star number 3, star number 4, star number 5 and star number 6. Okay, so like this you have to trace with your finger, you have to practice letter A. A se arm. A se arm. The next letter. The next letter E. E. How to write E? See, see the finger mark. Number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4. E say Imali. Imali means what? Tamarind. Okay? In English we call tamarind and Kannada we call hunase hannu. Okay. See children, how to write letter E. Hindi letter E. Star number 1. Next. Star number 2, next, star number 3, next, star number 4, Ise Imali, Ise Imali. See children, how to write letter E. In the letter E. E say Imali. E say Imali. Like this you have to practice. Okay. Star number 1. Star number 2. Star number 3. Star number 4. E say Imali. E say Imali. Okay, see children, see the finger mark and you have to trace it. Okay, see the finger mark, star number 2. The next, star number 3. The next, star number 4. ई से इमली, ई से इमली, ओके। आई विल रिपीट वंस अगेन चिल्ड्रन, हाउ टू राइट ई लेटर, हाउ टू राइट ई लेटर। स्टार नंबर वन, स्टार नंबर टू, स्टार नंबर थ्री, स्टार नंबर फोर। ई से इमली, ई से इमली, ओके। सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस विथ योर फिंगर एंड यू हैव टू रीड एंड राइट इन योर थ्री लाइन्स नोटबुक, ओके। See children, how to write letter E. See the arrow mark. Star number one, star number two, star number three, star number four. E say Imali. E say Imali. Okay. So today what we learn children, we learn a and letter e. A say anar, a say arm, e say imali, yes. So next class we learned letter e. E say eek, okay. So how to read letters and words? A say anar, A say aam, E say imali, E say eek, okay. So like this you have to read, okay. So practice with your finger, you have to trace the letter E, okay? Thank you.